the door.
Yes, sir.
Oh, a good boy.
Welcome to Summoner's Rift. Seconds until minions spawn.
That's gotta sting.
Minions have spawned.
If I shoot it more than that, I may actually take his. Okay, it's Vlad. Oh, no, I'm not gonna get it. See, but if I had the Vamp Scepter going right here, I'd just gain this back. Now, we don't know where their jungler is. I'm still stuck out here. I need to get out of here, really. I need to go teleport back in. Okay, that should be enough, I think, that'll hold the lane. I did not put my pot where it needs to be. What's Vlad getting ready for? He's getting ready for a gank.
Armed and ready. Porting in.
One of them was. He doesn't know where the second one is, so we went ahead and dropped one there, too. That way he's got two of them to do it.
Shut down.
Okay, Warwick shut down the mid, finally.
Hut, two, three, four.
Right. Here's the gank. That jungler sitting in there? See, yeah, he's trying to find me. By the way, run, get the jungler. He's still sitting in there.
Oh.
Unstoppable.
Where we finally get the gank in there, good. I got pretty low there. Now all I gotta do is gain it back. That's already bad.
Ally has been slain. Enemy killing spree. Shut down.
Armed and ready.
Yep, good. Him are pretty much a two-by-two. That little fight. Okay, I lost my inner bush.
An ally has been slain.
So I'm gonna go back in here.
An enemy has been slain.
Yes, down. Sir.
That was for free. All right, fine. At this point, I'm gonna see if I can. I know he doesn't have a. Now I don't know where the general is.
Armed and ready.
Not enough to take him out, but it is enough to scare him off, and is enough to get the 1500 I wanted to get. So this is a typical Vlad name. There's a couple of games that, like, you're going to have some rough times with.
That's
which, Vlad's one of them, Rise is one of them, and one other one I was thinking of. But anyway, Rise and Vlad are both annoying as crap, because you can't really do too much. Oh,
that's
right, Vlad's
sting.
Down there. Okay, so it's Vlad being bot, okay? Mid lane. Mid lane. So the heavy is mid lane. We want to push. We can make this cost him big time. Especially
ready.
Considering we just saw him going even lower. So this actually might be a power right here. Yep, this could be a tower right here.
I'm
gonna keep the video going a little bit because I want to see how this plays out in a second. Because if this goes what I want, that means he basically realized he gave up. But you'll see that happen. Like certain players on certain camps get so used to having it go a certain way that if it doesn't go that way, they give up. Almost. Rise. Rise is dead. I don't know.
That's got a sting.
He's only kind of. Yeah, Sedge is there too, so we'll back out. We'll look for him here. Okay, I build a Bork, he builds the Spirit of Asa. Alright. Right into it.
Yes, sir.
So now, as you can tell, I mean, I pushed Vlad all the way back into his tower. Vlad's still hanging around here. So I'm gonna put him in there again. They know I'm here.
That's gotta sting.
And all I'm really doing is I'm trying to tie up Tubers. Because you can see what's going on mid lane, if I can prevent
your
that from happening.
Has destroyed the
see, there they go. So I see everybody but Vlad right now, which I saw Vlad just here a minute ago.
That's gotta
so we're
going
back in, we're this again. Well, I'm a tower already. I might get this down and try to fix it. Yep, fix it. Alright, I did. Keep going. It's a bad play at all because Watt's lane pushed in. Our top lane needs thrown out there. Was like, yeah, she's gonna try to throw a thing, and I didn't even get to say it before she did it. And just like, yeah.
Shut down.
Swiftly.
Shut down, Vlad. Vlad's 3-2-1. My score is 0-1-1. As you can tell, I've not fought much. Not been trying to kill anybody. Okay, see? Assist, yeah. I don't have to come in there for that. It's just
killing spree.